Clerking, could you please bring out the rest of the 4x1 participants? Clerking, please. And we have our 4x1 relay with our 7 and 8-year-olds.
Come on, Rue Boy!
Coming on to handoff. And the lead sustains.
Let's go, Rue Boy!
And we have Morris Estates and Camden Track. Coming around the Camden Track. Morris Estates and Camden Track. Heading toward the finish. Camden Track. Morris Estates. Second call for 15-16-year-old high jump. Second call for 15-16-year-old high jump. Final call. Final call, 13-14, boys and girls shot put. Final call. And we have our 7, 8-year-old girls in the 4x1 relay. And a nice finish by our 7, 8-year-old girls running in the 4x1. Again, final. And they're off. Everyone, I just want to remind you that the concession stand is still serving breakfast with soft pretzels, bagels, hot coffee. Please go and visit the concession stand and have a quick breakfast. Thank you. Coming up on the first handoff.
Come on, bro! Hey, let's go!
Come on,
bro! Hey, let's go! Hey, let's go! Hey, let's go!
We have Camden Track neck and neck. Second handoff. TNT and TNT and Camden track. Final handoff. TNT is in the lead. Nice finish. meter dash first call. 8 and under, boys and girls. We have Atlantic County and Lawrence Estates. Neck and neck race. Lawrence Estates just took the lead. Coming toward the final handoff. Both young ladies finishing strong. Good job. First call, 13-14, boys and girls, long jump. And we have our 11-12. Year old for the 4x4. And we have a strong finish. First exchange, we have Atlantic County in the lead, followed by Omega Trail. We now have Omega Trail in the lead. Both ladies headed towards the finish line. Coming around the turn. In the lead, Atlantic County. Coming down the straightaway to the finish line is Atlantic County. Followed by Camden Track.
Mm-hmm.
followed by Atlantic County. This is section two of the girls 11-12 400 meter dash. And in the lead is Camden. This is section three of the 11-12 girls 400 meter dash.
Thank you.
first section of the 11-12 boys 400 meter dash. We have the...
Come on, CMD! Step it up, baby!
Camden track and Atlantic County. Step it up, too. Yeah. And we have section two of the boys, 11-12, 400 meters. With Atlantic County in AOC Ambler.
Come on, Chris!
Baby! AOC Ambler followed closely with Atlantic County. Oh, Atlantic County made a move.
Mika.
Second call, all 1,500. Second call, all 1,500 meter runners.
What you gonna give him?
Hey, bro.
Section four in the lead, Camden. In the lead. Coming around the turn, moving the track.
Don't stop, moving up here.
Hold up here, Joseph.
Coming towards the finish line is Camden Track. For all 1,500 meter athletes, final call.
Chris, come here for a minute. Oh, you got one. You got a line of water.
What you doing?
What else you got to do?
Section one has started. And we have Atlantic County.
Come here.
Followed by Benswick. Coming around the final turn. Atlantic County and Benswick takes the lead. Coming towards the finish line, it is Benswick. On the track is section two. Lane one, Camden track. Lane two, Omega track. Coming around the first turn, it's Atlantic County in the lead. Still in the lead, heading towards the final turn, is Atlantic County. Heading toward the finish line is Atlantic County, Winslow, and Camden track. Followed by AOC Ambler and TNT. And in section four, lane one, Omega, lane two, Winslow Elite, lane three, Winslow, lane four, Lightning, lane five, AOC Amber, and lane six, Morris Estates. Coming around the final turn, it is Winslow. Team has started. And the lead is Camden Trip.
Come on, Camden.
Just a reminder for all coaches, please go to the awards table to pick up your athletes' medals. All results are posted on the trailer next to the awards tent. Of the 15 to 18 girls, 400 meter dash. First call, 8 and under, 100 meter athletes. First call, 8 and under, and 9, 10. Boys and girls, 100 meter dash. First call, 8 and under, and 9, 10. Boys and girls, 100 meter dash. Again, the ticket number is 549-2752. Again, wait. With our Section 3 girls. We got a race here.
Yes.
Final section of our seven.
Wow.
What a race. What a race. That is. On the track, Camden Morris Estates, and Camden's in the lead. Second call, 13-14. Burlington, slow, just do it. coaches.
Trying to keep up with her.
We have our first section of nine. Running the 100.
Let's go, Hootie. Get him, Hootie.
Atlantic County.
Get him, Hootie.
Section four of our 9-10 boys, 100 meter dash.
They moved up from where they were. Now they like right at the end of that gate.
Okay.
But they sitting there.
Looks like Winslow Elite, followed by Westchester. Section seven, TNT.
What are you doing?
My disposal. Section one of the girls, 11-12, have just started. Out front is Winslow. Please remember to pick up your athletes' awards. Section two. There is a lost, I believe, 50-50. Is a five, four, nine, two. Final call for 15 through 18, 100 meter dash. Final call.
I think so. Yep. She got it.
And we continue to watch the 100 meter dash for girls 11-12. 5-2. Please report. We have a winner. Thank you everyone for your participation. First section.
Are they still girls? Oh.
I think that's the girls they called back. Remember?
Oh, okay.
The All straight away hurdlers, please repeat. All straight away.
They doing this fast.
Athletes participating in the city.
Mika, hand me my phone.
Oh.
Wait, hold on.